Hey, good morning, Riverwood Church. I want to just encourage you with a verse this morning. I was reading in the Proverbs, and I came across this verse. Proverbs 27:19 says, "As in water, face reflects face, so the heart of the man reflects the man." You know, as I was thinking about that verse, it seems to me like I could have made a lot of different choices in my life. I could have chosen different jobs, different career, different ways of relating to my wife and my kids. And yet the most important measure of success is not about all the things that I do, but the condition of my heart. And that is the thing that I want to focus on in the remaining years of my life. And how about you? Let's focus on this week, just the condition of our heart. Let's ask God to reveal to us those areas that we need to take captive to the obedience of Christ, the way in which we might degrade our own self with our negative self-talk, or the way we might degrade others through a critical word or even a critical thought of them. That's the hard work, and that's the work that I want to do in my heart and have that reflect who I am. So would you join me in that? And I hope you can join me Sunday as we kick off a new sermon series called Moments of Grace. I can't wait to share this with you. We're going to be looking at four different events in the New Testament where grace was astounding. And some of this might surprise you, as it did me. But I think there's a lot that we can unpack with that. And I look forward to seeing you on Sunday. And I hope you have a great week. Be blessed.